We really like Volkswagens in general, and this one is no exception.